Brooklyn Quartermain. You were one of the bravest people I've ever met.
Yeah?
To a point.
Oh, thanks.
You are absolutely fearless. Until it comes to risking your own heart.
Just breathe, just
but it won't work.
What won't?
This whole pushing me away thing that you're doing, it's an exercise in futility because our feelings that we have for each other, they're real. I've got my money
on things going bad. Feelings are one thing, but acting on them, that's when you can get really hurt. Okay, I admit it. I'm scared.
Well, then you're in luck. I'm absolutely terrified. So what is it about this time of year that makes you want to leave? Or brings you back?
You.
Maybe that sounds good on paper, but in real life, I need to learn to be more accepting that life is complicated and it's messy and that is okay. Cause every time I tried hard for
love, it fell apart. But look, you know me. And you're by the book, and I am a leap before I look kind of person.
Because we miss 100% of the shots that we don't take.
I couldn't agree more.
Our differences make us such a good team.
Much for being brave, huh?
If you weren't scared, you wouldn't need to be brave.
Well, I'm not gonna be scared by myself. Are you in?
Yeah, I'm all in.
And we'll be scared together.
Just one, I think Leo's love potion worked.
Maybe. Maybe we made all this magic on our own. Maybe I call you. Why are you looking at me like that?
Like what?
Like that. While you decide and just one time.
It's the only way I know how to do it. Do you want me to stop?
Don't you dare.
I think there's a lyric in there.
Break the rules with me, just this once.
All I know is this could either break my heart. Because I love you, Brooklyn. Exactly the way that you are.
I love you too. Mr. By the Book. Is this could either talking about
me. And you are the.
Well, now that she's finally here, try not to lose her again.
Never. I know that I'm willing to break the rules.